Good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for coming out. Sorry if I'm catching my breath while I speak. It's very tiring. That song is called Jouba. It's a favorite amongst many of our members. Next up is a song called Matsuri, which translates to festival. It's a very common song played around the taiko world, and we're privileged enough to play it. We have a slightly different arrangement than a lot of other groups. This song will be specifically highlighting our Kohai, who are our new members who have been with us then less than a year. We actually have two members that joined in January, this is their first concert. Can we give it up for Aria and William? Oh, yeah, sorry. I'm Autumn. I'm president of St. Olaf Taiko. I forgot about that part. thank you. So I also just want to say before we begin that it has been a really big honor and just a lot of fun teaching everybody this year, both our Kohai and our senpai. So I really hope that you guys enjoy all the hard work that we've put in this year. And here's Matsuri. Thank you.
Nice. I wasn't sure if it was on. Hi, I'm Koharu. I'm Taiko's drum master. I do inventory. I check what condition our sticks and our drums are in. Lovely job. Some of the drums we have are O's back here. They are very big and very loud. We love them very much. We have our chews, our middle size. Thank you, Ollie. Our chews, our middle size drum over here. We also love them very much. We Cass, do the shime. Cass, do the okato. Beautiful. And the last one, my favorite. Love it so much. Anyways, the next song we will be playing is Biscuits in Danger. It was written by a St. Olaf alum named Stephen Brom. We love him very much. Really an icon. Never met the man. Love the man, though. Biscuits in Danger translates to Biscuits Tokiken in Japanese. And the legend goes, he wrote the song because his most favorite thing was biscuits and his least favorite thing was danger. So, as you will see, there are a couple surprises here, and we will really risk it for the biscuit in Biscuits in Danger. Thank you.
Thank you.
hope you enjoyed that. Next songs, it's a group of songs that we have. We call it the Bender Suite. I don't know if any of you guys have seen the show Avatar The Last Airbender. I know some people have, definitely. The original. So we have one song based off of each element, and the style in terms of rhythm and form is very inspired by the types of bending that we see in the show. And there are a lot of favorites in this suite. My personal favorite out of our entire repertoire is Firebender, which is our third song. So we're gonna do Waterbender, then Earthbender, Firebender, and then finish that out with Airbender. And somewhere in between these songs, maybe we'll have a fun little thing happen. Who knows?
My name is Oli. I am the historian for St. Olaf Taiko. Sorry, catch my breath after that one. So we kind of hit about like the halfway point of our bender suite here. So I wanted to bring some Kohai on stage here. Kohai in Japanese pretty much translates to underclassmen. Essentially, it's our most junior members, so those who've just joined for their first year. So we're gonna have a couple Kohai come out and join me right here in the front of the stage. All right, and we're gonna do, while everyone's getting set up and taking a little bit of a break, we're gonna do a little quick interview with these three, get to know our Kohai a little bit. So I guess I'll just go down the line. What is your name, pronouns, and what's your favorite color?
Hi, I'm Pike, they, them pronouns, and my favorite color is light blue.
I'm Mars, I use any pronouns, and my favorite color is green.
I'm Arya, I use she, her pronouns, and I'll say green.
Very, very cool. Arya, Mars, Pike, I'm gonna just go down the line really quick. I'm gonna have to ask, what drum do you think you're most like?
I don't know.
Fair. That's fair. You live with me, so I'll say the sumo because it's the smallest one we have.
Mars.
Oh.
Oh.
Chew.
The chew. Excellent. So from here on out, we're just gonna call you sumo, oh, and chew. All right, looks like we're all set for our next song, so I'm gonna hop behind the drums. Big round of applause for some of our new Kohai here. Thank you. I'm back.
Hey.
So these next two songs are ones that are very near and dear to my heart, because one of them was the first time I ever soloed in St. Olaf Taiko, and the other one, well, you'll find out why it's special to me. So the first song we're going to hear is another song from our Kohai. That song is called Ouichi, originally given to our club by the great Kenny Endo. If you're part of the Taiko world, you know Kenny Endo. We are very lucky to be able to play this song, Ouichi. You're going to get to see another featured Kohai soloist, which is very exciting. And then the song that we're going to do after that, in case you didn't know, this year, 2024, is our 20th year in operation as an ensemble. So we started back in 2004, and this is now our 20th year of playing Taiko here at St. Olaf College. And so in celebration of our 20th anniversary, we are playing the first new song in our repertoire since about 10 or so years ago, which is really exciting. That song is going to be...
What?
Who wrote it?
I wrote the song. I did. The song is called Raimei, roughly translates to thunderstorm or thunderclap in Japanese. I have been working on the song kind of on and off since I joined Taiko, and I'm very, very, very grateful to this club for debuting this. This is my first piece of like composed music at St. Olaf, which is very exciting for me. So, yeah, my hand's like doing this now, which is really fun. So I hope you enjoy Ouichi. I hope you enjoy Raimei just as much. And I'm going to stop yapping, get off stage, and let these fine folks take it away. Thank you.
Is this thing on? Hello? Can you all hear me?
Yeah.
Awesome. Hello, everyone. My name is Grace Erickson, and this is my third year in Taiko. I want to give a huge thank you to our advisor, Professor Keshki. Thank you to the music department, to OSA, to broadcast media, to the Postex, and to our wonderful audience, and our excellent leadership team for making this night possible. Woo! Now, it is my great pleasure to introduce our last number, Omiyage, written by Shoji Kameda. This song is meant to highlight our seniors. It's gonna make me super emotional to say goodbye to them. I'm gonna cry while they play this song. So please feel free to give them an encouraging shout while they play. Adriana, thank you for your honesty and strength. You speak up for yourself and you speak up for the rest of us. Cassidy, our vice president, thank you for your mentorship and passion for the craft. You put so much time into teaching the Kohai and practicing with the senpai. Autumn, our fearless leader, thank you for your discipline and dedication. You make leading the group seem effortless, even though I know being president takes a lot of work. And someone who is here but is not on this song tonight is Madeline, Autumn's co-president. She graduated a semester early and is now in grad school. You are such a hard worker and you are so precise. I aspire to be like you. I will miss all of you very much. I know you will all do great things one day. And without further ado, here's Omiyage.